point of this like whole entire like thing is basically like me getting back into it and getting back into the whole thing with a new mindset and starting a business. So that's brand new for me, and just sharing the beginning stages of everything that it is to be a creative, and it is to start a business, and it is to just go out on a whim.
My goodness gracious.
Hi, is this
the second floor? Yes. Okay. Thank you. Look at God. I don't know what teacher's summit is. They should have it. Oh, yeah, I got the glycerin. Glycerin is for the fake sweat. So I'm gonna do half glycerin and then half water. So that way I can look like I'm sweating. Because I don't sweat. Oh my God, look, a raisin. I was eating raisins and nuts, and I guess there's a raisin in here. I got the thing from the Flawless Razor. Because I have stretch marks here, it caught on to the stretch mark because it wasn't tight. So whenever you have like stretch marks with it, you have to like hold it taut and then go over it. So yeah, that's how I got that, because I got caught into the little circle thing on this side and then on this side too. And then on the inside of my thighs as well. I was watching one of my sermons and she was basically talking about going back to the root of your issues and going back to the root of why you think the way you do, and going back to the root of why you how you operate and your morals and why it is you do what you do. Go back to the root of that and then branch off from there and just like kill the root so that it doesn't fester in your mind and your body anymore, and you don't have to be a slave to that old place anymore. And then after that, that's when the recovery started, and that's when the blossoming happened, and it was just a beautiful thing. But it took years to get the confidence, and it took years to have the knowledge of self and be confident in who I actually was and have a voice to speak my mind and not allow anyone to tell me who I am and what I can't do.
Yeah.
I don't know. Once I see like everything like done, it'll like kind of come together. But as for like right now, I'm like kind of like, I don't know. It's like right now I'm functioning without being like not really certain on anything right now. So it's like, I don't know. I feel like once everything is like done, then that's when. I don't know. But then again, I go back to saying we're our own worst critics, so it's like,
we're all seven of you.
sick already. So I'm getting more sick. They don't have paper towels in here.
Driven by creative direction to the train. They got a baby to pick up.
My little Indy Windy.
I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks again for production, creative direction. Pa-pa-pow!
This was a fun one.
My little baby! Bye!